Hello folks, if you have ever been interested in learning how to design an interface for your first iOS application, then you are in the right place. I am Osin Chief and I am going to teach you how to design an interface for your first iOS application. There are two interface builders, Storyboard and Swift UI, when it comes to design your first iOS application. Storyboard has a visual sort of what you have and what you get, drag and drop interface builder to design user interface. You can choose Storyboard while you are creating your project as a Storyboard project in Xcode. Swift UI is a new way to design a user interface. It will eventually replace the Storyboard and auto layout. From Xcode 12.2 onward, you can design multi-platform application by using Swift UI, with the same code working for all Apple products such as iPhone, iPad, Apple TV, Apple Watch, and Mac. Designing the user interface by using Swift UI is much easier than ever. You can choose Swift UI while creating your project as Swift UI project in Xcode. In this video, I will compare a few aspects of both interface builder and why you should start learning Swift UI. First, hard to read and edit. Before Storyboard, developers was using XIVE, XML interface builder, which is same like Storyboard because they both contain XML, which is not easy to read and not easy to edit. Second, the file size. Storyboards become larger and larger with over time, and the source code changes which you make suddenly quite painful. Number 3, single point of failure. Being a single point of failure is not great, and it is basically hard to see what is changed when somebody opens a pull request with the Storyboard modification. And this is the biggest problem with the Storyboard and XIVEs. Number 4, unsafe functionality. Interface builder does not know much about the Swift code, and Swift code does not know much about the interface builder. As a result, we come up with the unsafe functionality. On the other hand, Swift UI is a new and 1 year old framework and which is getting more popular day by day. Swift UI makes a hard breakthrough from the past because it's Swift only framework. Swift UI fixes many problems which developers had by using old Swift plus interface builder approach. First, by using Swift UI, we don't have to argue about the programmatic or the storyboard interface design because Swift UI gives us both at the same time. Second, we don't have to worry about creating the source code problems because now the code is much easier to read and manage than the storyboard XML. Third, we do not need to be worried about calling functions that do not exist because our user interface will be get checked by Swift compiler. In the end, there is one con for the Swift UI. If you want your application to run then the previous version than the iOS 13, then you cannot design your application by using Swift UI. On the other hand, if your application is designed by using Storyboard and containing any widget, then your widget must be designed by using Swift UI in order to run from iOS 13 to onward. That's all for today. If you have any kind of suggestion or feedback, please leave us a comment. Stay tuned with us. Soon I will be back with another helpful videos.